have been 30 years ago, or just yesterday, a roadster caught your eye, and you've never been quite the same. The Mazda Miata. It just feels right.